गाइस, टुडे लेट अस सी हाउ टू मेक गोवन साल कड़ी और कोकम कड़ी। इन दिस रेसिपी आई हैव यूज्ड 5 टू 7 कोकम पेटल्स। ऐड द कोकम पेटल्स टू अ बाउल। ऐड 1/4 कप वार्म वाटर, little salt and soak the kokum petals in warm water for 30 minutes. After soaking for 30 minutes, the color of water will change. If not, you can squeeze the kokum petals slightly. Take 1 cup freshly grated coconut, 3 pods of garlic and 2 slit green chili and add it to a mixer grinder. Add 3/4 to 1 cup water and grind to make thin smooth paste. Strain the paste from mixer jar to extract coconut milk. Add little water and squeeze to extract coconut milk. Now pour the kokum water along with petals and mix it with the coconut milk. Mix well. Add some salt to taste. Garnish with finely chopped coriander leaves. Govan style salt curry is ready. This Govan salt curry is very good for digestion. Serve it with a Govan meal. You can either have it with rice or drink it at the end of a meal. If you like the recipe, please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.